play lead guitar.
I am Brother Carlos, and I play a rhythm guitar.
I'm Brother John, and I play the bass guitar.
I'm Brother Rafa, and I play the drums.
I'm Sister Cynthia, and I play the keyboard.
I'm Sister
Linnea,
and I'm Sister Charlie.
And we're second vocals.
Hey, I'm Sister EJ, and I'm the lead vocalist. And we are...
The Unit Bros!
Actually, Unit Bros really stands for the unity of the brotherhood, and Unit Bros is just something shorter. We came up with it on the same day we found out about Bound Together, and so we kind of threw out some different names, and Unit Bros just kind of stuck with us. And, ever since, we've been the Unit Bros.
After we were done with our singing for a cause, after bringing the entire band and practicing together just to be ready for that, they announced that we had an activity for band together coming up. So, well, we already have a band. All we need is a song. And so that's right here. That's how we decided, I think.
About being able to perform in the band together. And we're really thankful to the church administration for giving us this opportunity to really express our
love for our music.
Yeah, our love for music through our talents.
Southern Midwest, are you ready to rock? I don't think we heard you. We said Southern Midwest, are you ready to rock?
hope the city to behold. Obey God's holy word. Remain strong in the church. Don't never let go of the faith we hold. And then all together, young and old, we will live there with our Lord. Holy city to behold.
We will be there in the